கேசரி. So here we have this lovely kesari sweet. Normally what is said is it's to be, you should add a lot of ghee or oil to give the good texture. But we are going to look into a beautiful way where we don't use much of ghee and get the right texture even otherwise. So here I am adding just one spoon of ghee. It's just one spoon. And then first we will roast the raisins and cashews. So once the raisins and cashews are done, we can remove them and keep them aside. Now we have the same amount of ghee and we are going to roast this suji or rava. So it has to be roasted so well and you'll have to reduce the flame so that it doesn't turn dark and the color doesn't go away. So that's why to maintain the color what we're doing is we have reduced the flame. And then with the same amount of ghee, we are going to just give it a nice roast. Like you get a nice aroma out of it. Until then, keep roasting it. Now I'm adding one more spoon. Can you see? There's a slight change in color. This got roasted really well. So now in whichever cup you're going to take, whatever is going to be your measurement, just to that measurement, we need to add water. So if it's going to be one cup, you can add straight away 3 cups of water. Because you have roasted it well, what will happen is they don't form into lumps. So this formation of lumps can be avoided if it's roasted really well. Now cover it and leave it for some time. See, it's been done well really. See, within few minutes it's done. See, that's why we are roasting it well and adding water. Once the water comes to boiling temperature, this kesari is almost done. So we need to add the sugar now. Depends on the sweet you like. Normally we can add around 1:2 or 1:1.5 cups of sugar. 1.5 cups will be really very moderate and 1 and 3/4 will be fine. 2 will be really sweet. So you can add accordingly. See, no lumps, smooth kesari. Now we can add the desired color. Normally the saffron color or the orange color is added to this kesari. So I'm adding the same food color. You can even add some yellow color if you like, but I'm adding the orange color. Now can you see it's done really well and it is not sticky also. Now to improve the texture and give it a real nice look and taste, we can add some more ghee. We can add the cardamom powder now. This enhances the flavor. Depends, you can even add vanilla essence to it. I'm adding the roasted cashews and raisins. Give it a nice mix. There'll be a nice difference in the texture now because we have added some more ghee. What happens is it's more smooth and nice. It's really soft and very, very nice and it tempts me to eat. You can add some saffron on top of it. This is again enhancing the flavor.
So dear friends, do try this rava kesari and keep us posted. The Recipe Pizza is all about enhancing your taste buds. Thank you and bye-bye.